Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how I do my toenails. I'm going to be just by someone and show you how to do it. I'm going to do a little design, so I'm going to be, you will need, Q-tips, nail polish. I have more, but this is what I keep in here. If you want to do a design, some nail art, these are my two that I have. I'm going to be using pink and magenta. They are actually don't have a name. So, and nail polish remover and cotton balls or pure cotton rounds. I like these. Okay, so first you want to start off taking that nail whatever off, and then get the nail polish off. It's just regular nail polish remover. Get this pretty well. I used to do it outside, but not anymore. And I just did my nails. It looks really, really clear. It's neutral. I did a little design. I'll just get it off mostly with that, and this is what I do. I pour some in here, and I just dip Q-tip in there, because that's what I use to get it off. I like this more. You get the corners. It's part one, by the way. And if you don't have a lot of nail polish, like a basket, just ask your sister or your mom to go buy you some at CVS. Like a color, because it doesn't like, it's not like $10. I mean, yeah, so, I'm not going to be showing me taking off my nail polish, but I will be showing you painting my nails. See, it's all off. I had orange on. I think I might do like a pink since I'm going to the beach. I love Q-tips, so I put a 500 pack here. And I'm not good at doing my nails, not my toenails, my nails. Because I'm left-handed, this hand, I'm really good at, but this hand, I'm not. So, I got a pedicure at the end of the year. And then, Medicare and then pedicure, because I get that every year when I for summer when I get out of school. So I got that, and I just watched them, and you know, it's not that hard. You just need to like concentrate. That's all it is. Concentrate. I need to get 2 more toenails to get that position. Finishing my third one. If you have dirt on your nails, you'll need to get them, because that's just disgusting. Disgusting. I'm just not getting my nails dirty. Yeah. Once you get that, sorry for the thing. Need to get my sisters. What? Okay. Get my toenails. You should be prepared. Unlike me. Well, I'm usually prepared, but not this time. For that softball game, and I'm going to clean my room tonight, and then I have to do. And I have camp, and I have to get my stuff ready for the city. And you know, before you know it, it's just like a bam. Here. So, I'm gonna do this color with the design of this. Okay. So start with the foot, whatever you're comfortable with. And I like to start with my pinky. Before you open it, or open it and if it's really shaken up. I like ones with the bead, but not a lot of them have them. Like, oops, I have. But I really do highly recommend to get OPIs. Okay. So, I'm going to do my pinky. Then, try not to touch your toes that you already did. If you do, everything can be fixed. Well, mostly. But I did arms, and I got really, 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 really frustrated because I was doing it, and a big blob came off when I was doing my design. It was so annoying. I wanted to punch. Well, not literally, but I wanted to. I like to put like, I kind of put like a lot on the big toe. And then I do a second layer. Because I just really like be good to have them. And I'm gonna do that on my other foot. And I will be back in like two layers. And then I put this on last. And when I'm done this two layers, I'm gonna come back and show you what I do for the design. So I'll see you later in part two. Bye.